Okay. 50 G's on Butterfly.
The horses are in the gate. And they're off. Cello out in front by a half a length. Alpha and Santana right behind them, followed by Shooting Star, Feather Traitor, Butterfly, and Silky April. On the inside, Alpha making a move. He's neck and neck with Cello. Wait, here comes Butterfly in a surprise dash. This is unexpected. He's passing Alpha, passing Cello. Butterfly takes the lead. Around the turn they go. It's Butterfly, followed by Alpha and Cello. Oh my goodness, he's down. Butterfly has rolled, and there goes Alpha with him. What a terrible accident, ladies and gentlemen. And it's Cello across the finish line. Cello wins.